There's a lot of down. A lot of down to trees up there. My daggone recorder keeps falling out. Look at this big one. That might could be a century tree. There's the thin throat. What I want to do is sit on this log and adjust my equipment. Try to film up here behind me. I'll turn my back to the camera. Haley is lying over here. Something moved up here. This isn't working out very good with my recorder. It's gonna stay in place. I'm gonna use my camera mic to hear. It does just as good, but the cord kinda gets tangled. Oh crap. My battery life gets to be flashing too. It's saying that I'm another 30 minutes. I'm gonna walk up this way. I seen movement right up here. Just out of the corner of my eye, I looked and something looked like went across the trail. This would be a great spot to camp. Plenty of firewood already up here. It's nice level ground. Not too many deadfalls up there. And it also happens to be a place where I think the boogers camp at. You know, if it was such a thing as boogers camping, I guess I should say live at. Walnuts. But I don't see a walnut tree anywhere. There's two more right there. Like there's another one, but there's not a walnut tree. I don't see a walnut tree around here. Now, how'd the walnuts get here? Well, those squirrels will pack them. Maybe that might be a little walnut there. Yeah, I think that is a little walnut. Mystery solved. The leaves are about all off of it, but the bark looks like it. Another thing of interest is, if anybody gets out and walks in these woods this time of the year, you know that right, I just heard a whistle, right now, is a spidery time of the year. And during the late fall, the spiders are just terrible. I've only walked through one spider web coming up through here today. And I just walked through another one, like I said that. But that tells me that nothing's been on this path, which I haven't seen any tracks or anything up there. But this is actually where they go down at. So I'm gonna walk down. Disturbance right there. Look at that big old rock's been flipped over from right there. And a bunch of acorns cracked around it. Like something's might have sit there with a rock and busted him open. Maybe that little rock right there. And you know, I've come up on that before in the woods, where it looks like someone sat down and busted rocks. I'm coming up to the 16 minute mark. I'm gonna stop this one, shoot another one, then I'm gonna have to change my battery.